Welcome everyone, I'm Arnon Dagan, presenting the 2020 Future Flyer Boardline. We've been testing a lot for the last couple of days, it's been amazing. I'm here with Bruno Martini, new on the team, Italian champ. Welcome Bruno, really happy to have you. Starting with this 187 Slalom Foil Board Pro for PWA Slalom. Tell us, how did you feel about this board, Bruno?
What I can say, I was just checking the speed of my GPS and was literally amazing. So stable, so comfortable. The board have so much big range of wind, to high wind and low wind. Please tell us how this is possible.
So what Bruno feels is actually a lot of development. All the Flying Camel board range is going through wind tunnel. So this particular board went through a wind tunnel test. You can see the board is acting like a wing. It's fat in the nose with a round rail for perfect apparent wind flow. And then it's going into a thin tail for comfort and control. The bottom of this board is also very special. It's actually a round, a little bit of a round bottom, which helps you glide in really, really low wind for a very early pop-up of the board. And that's it. The control gives the speed, as we all know. This board is super comfortable and it's ready to win. I wanna follow you.